guys. It's currently 6:26. Tell them again where we're going.
Costa Rica.
To do what?
Fish.
To what?
Have fun.
And? I love every time I ask a question.
Like, fish.
You gotta prep him for that.
And what? I know it's more funny when I don't. And what?
Fish.
And go fishing.
Okay, well, you guys want to talk anymore? We're on our way to the airport.
Seven.
Very tired. Are you tired? Or no?
No.
You're never tired.
It's a coonskin hat.
Who are you?
Davy Crockett.
Show them the back. Where's it everywhere? Even in Costa Rica. We're at the airport and we're exchanging money for Costa Rica. You know what that means? Like, you gotta get Costa Rica money instead of US money. So we're doing that. We're getting here like kinda late, I feel like, but we're gonna be good. Show off your backpack that you're carrying. It's heavy. Ugh, that's actually so heavy. Me and Davy Crockett, right?
Thank you. Feel here.
Why you gotta make that face?
Noah, she's gonna, you know when you see Charly on YouTube? She was gonna put you in her video. So
now you're cute and excited.
We're on the plane waiting for takeoff to Costa.
What's the first thing you're gonna do when you get there?
Go in the pool.
All right.
We're on JetBlue. Like, I sat in the cockpit of a plane before.
How many?
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Two.
Once again, welcome on board.
Well,
JetBlue.
Not really
1695.
Two.
Now departing San Jose, Costa Rica. My name is Kim.
So we've landed in Costa Rica. We're still in the airport. Where are we, guys?
Costa Rica!
Costa Rica!
We're in our van. We've got a lot of seats for like eight of us, but still. There's a lot.
Six, seven.
And there was, well, there was three more, but we had to put them down to fit our luggage.
Found them.
Just wearing stuff in general.
Selling some food.
Got it going now?
No, I just did. That's what went down back there. That's what I'm saying. Like, I'm good.
Just got these plantains from these people that are on the side of the road. They stand there and sell food on the side of the road. Very convenient. Now we have some sunglasses.
I'm like, don't even notice stuff anymore.
Yes! Not sure if you guys could hear, but we're at a restaurant because we're starving and it's so cute. Our first meal in Costa Rica. And Noah got hamburger and fries. This looks so good. So we just finished lunch. And now we're about 3.5 hours away from the house. So we're just gonna drive and try to get there as fast as possible, but safe. We're here. Hello. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. actual heaven. So as you can tell, we just got here. Still have my backpack on and my shoes. Absolutely gorgeous. I can barely open my eyes because the sun is so bright. But it is so pretty out here. I got these two little crab hunters. I'm blown away. This is right. I agree. This is gorgeous. Say hey, Noah.
Hi. Hey, look at the crab.
I just zoomed up all the way. So we're headed to dinner on our first night because we're starving.
Head now.
No, I added myself already.
Yeah, I know. She already did.
Hey, what y'all doing?
15, 30 points.
What are y'all doing?
I play pool. I sure don't like it.
You sure don't like it? Why are you losing? Noah.
Oh yeah, was that here?
Are you losing? Is that why? Don't be a sore loser. Yeah, this is our restaurant. We're literally the only people here because it's Monday. There they are. Okay guys, we just got back from dinner. What'd you have?
Cheese pizza.
We're so tired, he literally can't even think. So we're going to sleep now and we're waking up to go fishing bright and early in the morning. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the morning. Bye. So for today, I'm gonna be on the phone because we're going fishing and I'm being called out because I was woke up late. So you'll see this on my phone. Taking a little shuttle boat to the big boat. You guys excited?
Yeah!
So we just got back from fishing and now Noah and Marlo are in the pool and it's super sunny. We're just gonna chill, maybe go to the store in a little bit. Say hi guys. Say hi.
Hi.
So it's now 6 o'clock and we hang out by the pool. Hung out, wow, I'm so tired, you guys. We hung out by the pool, we went down to the beach, and now these wonderful ladies are cooking for us for dinner. So we're just kind of chilling and sorry if I missed the rest of the day because I'm about to pass out, I'm so tired. Good morning, guys. So it is currently day 3 in Costa Rica and we're just chilling by the pool. Here's the view right now. I'm in a hammock.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
Just did a shoot, hope my boobs aren't falling out, with some bathing suits that Dip and Daisy sent me and I'm obsessed. This one is like a high-waisted, which I've never done before, but I just decided to do it. And I love it, it's so cute, but you'll see it on my Instagram. Link below. Shuttle to get to the other side of the river. Oh. Update, we are now on Tamarindo, I don't really know how to say it, beach, at a restaurant, and we're just hanging out while Tamara, Casey, and Lena are shopping. I wasn't really feeling that well, so we just stayed here and drank some water, ate some chicken fingers, because chicken fingers are my favorite meal ever, so yeah, now we're just chilling.
Get the back off.
What up, guys? So I just had like a little power. I'm wearing a bathing suit, by the way. It totally looks like I'm naked. A little bit of a power nap, I guess you can call it. I just uploaded all these videos and now I'm gonna go down to the beach so I can show you guys exactly what it looks like when the sun is shining. And it is just so, so beautiful outside. It was like way too hot, so I've been inside for probably an hour. Sorry, I'm totally out of focus. Hope that's better. So the sand is literally blazing. Oh my god, this is the beach. So I'm about to go shoot pictures in this one piece suit that the Navy sent me. I love all the suits they sent me. They're seriously, and I'm not just saying this because they sent them to me. I'm literally saying this because they are so, so nice. The material's so thick. And I'm very picky about my bathing suits, and they're almost like seamless, like kind of like seamless underwear. It like looks good like all the time, and then I put on a bathing suit, my hips are like meh. So these literally are so, so nice. So I will put the link down below so that you guys can go purchase one if you like, and they're also on my Instagram, so be sure to check it out.
You look good and healthy.